And away we go, guys. Eric Scarvin back with another edition of Sundog's Blog. First fat bike of the season, Maroon Creek Road. You can see I'm working with a pretty narrow ski track here with powder off to the side. So very focused, just like riding single track. Whew. Eyes up the middle and trying to keep my speed going, because you can see getting off to the side at all, and it's pretty much jackknife the front end and you're done. So I'm drawing a line up the middle of this packed ski track. A couple days after some amazing snow, over a foot this past week, as we wrap up November and hopefully enter a snowy, awesome December and holiday season. Just a little taste, see you get off to the side, you guys. Super tough, but doable, especially if you're running about 3, 4, 5 pounds of pressure like that. Eric Scarvin showing you the view up Maroon Creek Road. First fat bike of the season, guys. It's gonna be an amazing season ahead with another edition of Sundog's Blog. Right on, guys.